Friday, I received a message that said,
"Hi, I would like to inform you that on the 23rd of June, 2018, you made crepes horribly wrong."
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Who needs to write a script for this? Right?
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah, you don't need to do that.
I don't.
So, last Friday, I got a message.
Wait, so now you're actually reading the script? The video is not about the mistakes of the past. It's about redemption.
Oh, Brian, we need some posing.
Okay.
We need like a victory pose. This is the recipe.
This is what I failed at last time.
That's what he failed at last time.
Step one is making or putting all the ingredients in this bowl.
It should look exactly
like this.
It says step two.
Boom.
Swirl, swirl.
Swirl. Messing around.
There you have it. Now look at that temperature.
Yeah, this part is perfect. Maybe it's slightly overdone.
Put a thumbs up on this video if you think it's perfectly done, and a thumbs down if you think it's burnt. Direction, comment, don't dislike. How do you flip it? He carefully loosens the crepe. He carefully swiggles the crepe. He carefully flips the crepe. Scrambled crepe. Leah, what are you up to?
Just cutting some lemons.
Butter. Very important. Countryside Creamery is highly recommended. Powdered sugar from the store. Oh, okay.
Perfect transition.
Yeah,
nice.
Two, one. More Christmas joy. I'm not gonna say. I'm more like. I know I didn't, Kai. I didn't think it was worthy of being taken. Three, two. Beautiful.
Les crêpes.
Apportez-en toutes hâtes et la poêle et le réchaud.
Apportez-en toutes hâtes et la poêle et le réchaud.
Chacun la main à la pâte graisse enfermée vers son chaud.
Chacun la main à la pâte graisse enfermée vers son chaud.
Puis sur la flamme qui brille, tandis que la crêpe grille,
tandis que la crêpe grille,
faisons-la d'un tour de main, sauter sur ce gai refrain.
Sauter sur ce refrain.
The testimonial?
Yeah, like are they good or not?
They're good.
Like how good?
Tourne, tourne, tourne ton côté jauni. Tourne pas de fois ta main vite, te voilà cuite.
Absolutely delicious.
I had crepes pretty recently. It was about 2 or 3 months ago. There's these food trucks by my work that we walked down to, and there's a crepe truck. And the one I chose, I had Nutella and fruit. It's really delicious, kind of messy, but I actually like these better. So,
reaction. What's your reaction? Look at the joy in his eyes.
Ooh.
Oh no!
I'm getting better.
It's
I'm getting better.
It's a meat treat.